Hi, today I will show you how to create a static and a dynamic URL QR code for free using QR code dynamics. So first of all, if you have a website where you want more traffic, why not make things easier and more fun for people by using a URL QR code? So instead of trying to tell your URL everyone, you can just show it, and when people scan it, they can just access your website. It eliminates the risk of writing the wrong URL, and it is as smooth as it could be. You can also use it by printing for the advertisement of your website. Just think about all the possibilities. Okay, now let's see how it's done. First of all, you should go to qrcodedynamic.com. Once you create your account, you will see your dashboard here. From here, I want to click on links to add my URL, then create link. Just enter your URL here, then customize it if you want to. Okay, great. I have created the link for my dynamic URL QR code. Then click on QR codes on the left-hand panel, then create QR. Okay, let's name it. I will write website here because I'm doing it for my website. Then projects. I don't want to choose any projects right now, but if you have multiple projects, you can choose the right one from here. Then the QR type. Okay. If I just enter my URL here, this is going to be a static QR code. If I want to make it dynamic, I will just check this box right here. Here the link comes automatically, which means my URL QR code is now dynamic. If I want to change the link later on, I don't have to create a new QR code. So this is a great feature. You can just try it for yourself and see it. And now we have the customization options. You can change the foreground type, you can choose the gradient, you can choose different colors. Maybe you can choose colors that goes well with the brand image. And these are the eyes of your QR code. You can change their color as well. Let me see how it looks. Okay, this is pretty cute. Then I will continue with the branding. I can put my logo here if I want to. I will skip this for now. Then we have other options. You can change its size. You can change the margin size and error correction capability. Okay, click on create. So our dynamic URL QR code is good to go. You can print it or download it in different formats. Make sure you test it before you actually use it. Okay, I'm testing it right now. Let me see. Okay, here you can see the pop-up smart websites. So that's it from me. If you want to see more tutorials, just subscribe to our channel and I will see you next time.